Hi, I'm Jason with Indianapolis Ordnance, and since 2009 we have been designing and building blank firing replicas. And this is a blank firing replica of a PPSH-41, and this will look and function just like the real things do. They fire from the open bolt position, just like this, and the gas is bent out of the end of the barrel. They use mostly original parts. They use the real recoil spring and the original extractor, so if you have to find replacement parts, it's not hard to find them. This will work with standard magazines without modification for the drums, such as we use in this video. And this gun uses a special 9.3 millimeter blank. And this is one we just built and took off the shelf, and we took it out there and tuned it up, and just ran like a clock. So we're very happy with it, and we think you'll be happy with it too.